ke na bunye bunye nga welo ndio loba ekolo anili nila wanu usai waguiga kulukuta uli watambula baku baba ni damo mikombola labu toni wala isi jodondola elesu ya lewa bisanga okunya o tabula muti mamuna yange okunya o tabula muti mamuna yange
Yes, selector, what's up? How you doing, good people? Abalaba Urban TV. See, my name's Zulanda. I'm a singer-songwriter. I'm here official launch of me premiering my new jam on Kunya. And I'm glad and I'm really humbled for you guys to be the first to watch it. Oluimba baluita on Kunya. It's a love song. I was in a place of deep insight with love. Nzewe mbira mpandike bigambo. I mbija normally kubantu experiences zabantu and myself as well. Nina experiences they have in this field of love. Na ekati basically luno twalukolera mweyo element ya omwana nga kubuyanya olina omwagalwawo aliyeyo. Either omutuukirira oba tosobola mutuukirira wabula but you're expressing your deep love to them because omuntu wabeera akukunya ngengoye kibeera it is a painful experience, so it's kind of like hurtful painful love because love ojimanyi jamu in all fronts ejira mu kunyumirwa ejira mu bulumi kwegamba ecstasy and agony byonna byonna twabigatta mu luno oluyimba ne tuwandiika lyrics zaalo and Eliakis n'akuba ekigoma. So it was really an adventure. Yeah, man.
Yo, what's up? Urban TV, this is Eliakis. The undisputed, the disorganized, the unorganized, the organized, the entitled, the unentitled. Bulichimu, omu.
You know, music is all about referring references, samples, and different stuff. What would these are, you know, chords. They are really sweet chords. They have been used in very many songs. Songs like actually rhythms. Rhythm, El Chapo rhythm, that the popcorn rhythm that they did El Chapo song. But actually, when you come to realize this song, Twalukola, even before they did El Chapo. But that is the nice thing with these chords, chord progression here. Yo, ekole nyimbe ziwoma. I think when you find utuandika omukwano, you know woma. Kati producer nakwatagana na yene mugamba idea, and we came up with this melody. So, nonkunya moyavira, that's how we derived nonkunya.
We had so many ideas from the beginning. Zulanda came up with the idea. Naga and we know college is actually different. Nonkunya. So we came up with so many ideas. Then to Ntula mengeje chukwasaka ya mtuwasaka nitukula biti ya soka Negwa niweta wiki nga biri Oba satu Zona nanga waneo chima yuwe tuchu sachi na chintuchizo vile chakabi Ustege ya tuwa likuna wa ntuwa balala Vena ateyo video uwanga mujira wakadate muliwa mukisa nyo uwanga mjudie mujira wakati.
Basically, when you listen to the vocals were really arranged well. The hook is really deep. Once you even I had never gone that deep in my vocals. Ngamu manyi ndi raga muffin. But when I didn't jimba luno luyimba in particular, I had to go deeper into myself to deliver the output, because chechali chidi required okujayo information oba message jetwai tu yagala kuportrayinga out ngolimba lumazo kufuluma ya man onkunya ontabula mutima mda yange. It's a melody that you can't sing ngolimu chamu funyombo onkunya onta ochiregera onkunya. It's a bit deeper than that, so that makes the song really unique into Oluwulira. It not only affects you, you know, Oluwulira bigambo no gamba ho bigambo birunji, it actually puts a mark on your soul. Lui huyingira a bit deeper because it is an emotional jam. So I believe it is the deep insight over the emotion in the song. Chechiru fula unique, man. That's what I can say. Onkunya ontaula mutima munda yange. Tofunya funya 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 funya. Yaman, tofunya funya 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 funya.
Yeah. Yaman. I think it's a mix of R&B, Afropop. Me in the pants R&B, I categorize R&B as a love music for the love people. So anyway, it has a long story because it's weird what he was saying, but you know, finally we got everything together. So Afropop, R&B, it's a mixture of soul, almost everything.
Actually, there's a funny whatever story about this song. We did it like several times. We did it. I first did it at Swang's Avenue, Ngasina Vayo. Netulu producing an Eliakis na Rumaliza. But you find that Bad Dam nevalu kolede ngome mpya. After, because twamala obudde like 3 months nga tetulu releasing, so when we listen to it twawuliranga engoma gye twali tulutaddeko eringanga ebulamu, so we had to redo the song and netukola era the same producer na redoing engoma, because nabo kenyini ba producer abeerawo nga lera izokola then encha naigaya kapya na gamba nini chintu chenaize chenjagala okongera moyo sound wafe gwe twakola. So kati twalukole mirundi ngebiri, so it took us over 6 months to finish the audio. So kati mu video era bojetegereza etandika omuvubuka kugamba linganga azukira oba ava ajja mu biroto ajja mu nsi y'ebiroto. In that are communicating to this girl, this is the unconscious world. This is not necessarily oba twali mu symmetry oba mu limbo, but wanted to portray the subconscious mind eyo muntu joins okubera mu gatoyogedde, but really ngebintu biri mu kwekola, because love comes from an idea. When you love someone osoka kufuna kirowoozo kya kumwagala, so nokulumwa omuntu wabera mu love n'alumwa abeera yasooka kulumwa munda, then n'olaba wabweru nga alumwa n'ogamba ababa tebali happy oba aba abantu kino kibulamu mu relationship ya. So basically wojetegereza tuli mu bwongo bwa musajja oba tuli mu bwongo bwa character eri mu kuyimba mu video. Nti nno, this is the kind of love gye yali awulira ye nga awulira ayita mugeyeena abutikidwa kwegamba omukwano tachamanyi kyagukozesa awulira ali mugeyeena, but he wants to be released, set free. Kyekyo kyetwagezaako okuportrayinga mu video kwegamba onkunyakunya omuwala awulire obwetaavu obuli mu luyimba oba obwetaavu obuli mu kubuyaana okuyaayaanako omusajja. And even ladies can use this because you can feel something deep for someone, but you can't express how you really feel for them. Babula, this is art that you can use to maybe express it a little. Na yenga, checho chetuageza ako kujayo wabudumi. Agony rimu mkwano.
Onkunya I should say it's a single of an EP, though the EP hasn't dropped yet.
EP bajita 20 before, over 2000 before. Nti enyimba ze mugenda okuwulira ko zigenda beera zibajjukiza ebiseera ebya before 2000, that is 1999 kukirira, but in this urban way music akuze. So that's why EP eyinza okututwalira obudde okureleasinga, because we want to get everything right. Ne tutaako singles, because once you go to all digital platforms, zine nyimba jeziri. Oyinza okugenda ne ku website ya zulandamusic.com, you can find out more about the EP bajita 20 before. There are actually some sample tracks that wateekayo ku website. Onkunya is a single of it, but album yote na fuluma officially. You can check it out on YouTube, my YouTube channel Zulanda TV. The video is there, fresh for your eyes. Everybody in the world, yeah.
Onkunya adds so much to my lineup, because releasing a song with Zulanda is one of the things we wanted for a very long time. We've done so much, but this one specifically. No, we're not here. We're singing about the government. We're in Bajiro Singo Kwaga. I want to have a sing about nah. Bagaloli Imbo. So everyone has been waiting for it. So many people have been waiting for this video to come out. So it adds a lot of strength to the position I am right now. Because it's one of the songs that is playing as a project of mine right now.
Yo, so my name is Zulanda. Check out my brand new video, an album, 527, song Onkunya. Blessing, good vibes.